guard!
See if he came back.
I say we try that.
You're gonna tell me what you know about Frankie Bernard.
The boss is running things out of the Imperial Bathhouse Spa. He's keeping the politicians in line with dirty pictures he's got stashed there.
You answer to me.
I'm downtown and about ready for a resupply.
I'll head your way now.
Another plan? It occurs to me maneuvering and miscellaneous.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
I'll be. This is done. You know how to fight.
Sounds like Barbieri split, but those stupid radio commercials of his are here to stay.
Fuck you doing, but
got him.
Oh.
Circling way on here.
There's a
Emmy Adams. Get out
of here. What kind of world is this?
Folks in what they call Frisco Fields. When I was a boy, there was a whole other little town that sort of wrapped up.
Y'all moved in?
Yeah, but the place is shithole. First night, not a single light.
And the landlord?
Bet your ass I did. They don't give a shit.
Shit. What did you do?
Huh? It's go time, boy! Going out like that.
I ain't seen nothing. Nothing!
Get around where he can't see you!
Age before beauty!
Oh.
Did you see any of the stuff in Frankie's blackmail materials? Some of this is... wow. So you were the one causing all the ruckus at the construction yard. I got a lot of ink out of that. Circulation's up since you've been rattling Bernard's cage. Keep at it. Only way to get through to people is by shocking them. Blood, tits, or... scandal. It's all they'll pay attention to. I've only been able to dig up one known photo of Bernard's boss, Tony D'Orazio. The guy's half recluse. All this corruption can't be good for the city. I mean, it's great for my byline, but terrible for the taxpayers.